Hi everyone, I'm your extraordinary girl and welcome back to another show. And today's video we're going to react with another viral video, and it's come from Philippines. And it's been a long time that I've never done my reaction because I spent for my vacation for almost 1 month. I've been in a province, so I really miss doing this, and I really miss you guys. And yeah, I really miss out things right now. I think so. I miss a lot of things right now. I miss a lot of songs this month and last month, yeah. So I'm back right now and I do my reaction. So anyway guys, this song is come from Philippines of course, and this is my fellow man. It is so viral this year because of the controversial lyrics of the song, because it's something like it's so, as he talk English, something like a foreigner, you know, pronunciation, the way he threw every words, something like that. For the first time, really, it's so very surprising, you know. But it's called Mumble Rap. The title of the song is Know Me by 8
Bolin.
Yeah, so before we jump into the reaction, let's do some little background of this group, okay? This group is 8
Bolin.
The member that's so popular right now is Haris Rogoya, or known as Riz. He do mumble rap, and because of his different style of his, you know, singing strategy, and they call it something like a publicity stunt, something like to attract viewers, to attract listeners, something like that. So he do the style that, which is, I'm very surprised with this because it's my first time hearing with this mumble rap. I do a lot of reaction actually. So Vietnam, Malaysian singer, something like that. They make a beautiful rap. And this world and this industry music. So one of catch on me is something, oh, is this a Vietnam song, something like that, because of the style of this group. So I was very surprised with this kind of, it's my first time after hearing with this mumble rap of H
Bolin.
Was very, oh, it's so good, it's so good to hear this. So okay, so we call the rap is mumble rap. The first song that they make, the title is A Shadow, and together with the Huan E, CXY, and Softboy K. Of course, it's under of 8
Bolin
level. Okay, and the title is Machado Na. That was released of March 11, 2018. That is the first song of 8
Bolin.
Okay, and the first album that they make is the Hometown Drama. That is that last March 12th, 2021. The song that we're going to react with is the Know Me, and was premiered last June 18, 2021. Yeah, it's almost 1 month right now. I hope that I'm not late to the reaction. Actually guys, I'm so very excited right now because it's first time to hear about this mumble rap, you know. It's only a few hours and they get millions of viewers. So what are we waiting for? Let's do and check the music. Okay. Oh yeah, that was the first, oh my god, that was the first stanza of their song. So it's catching, you know, the something like, oh, what did that say? I don't really understand what? Okay, that is my reaction of this song. First time that I heard of this music. The lyrics was, this is the lyrics. Ito meron one thing lang, bout to go down, lahat kami dito, high as fuck. Walang tigil-sigil lang yung paspas. Okay, paspas, something like that. At kung sino-sino mga babaeng na paspas. Okay, that's what I understand of this song, is something like, ito meron one thing ito, but to go down like kami dito high as fuck. You know, that's already, you don't understand like that. Walang tigil, sigilang. Walang tigil, walang hihinto, something like that. Sigilang, yung paspa. It's something, it's a Visaya word that lang, paspas. Paspas is something like going so fast. Paspas, going so fast, no, non-stop, something like that is paspas, okay? that is the meaning of this word in Bisaya. So, kung sino-sinong mga babaeng nabasbas. Something like nabasbas, something like nabinyagan, something, you know what? In a rap world, you know, you have a two meaning of this song. You know, nabasbas, nabinyagan, something like that. So, how I like about the way he pronounced of this lyrics, how he pronounced of this word, something like, it's something like a slang, it's a slang, but they call it a mumble rap, but you don't understand really of what he say of this meaning. If you don't, kung hindi mo siya titingnan sa lyrics niya, so hindi mo talaga maiintindihan. So ngayon that naintindihan na natin, so alam na natin kung ano sinasabi niya, di ba? So nakakatuwa lang. It makes me smile the way he pronounce of every words that comes on his mouth because of grabe naman yon yung paspas, something like best. Walang tigil-sigil lang yung best-best kasi sino mga bayan na best-best. Something like, I really like the way, the style of his, the way he sung. It's really, really good. It's very cool, right? That's the very unique, different style. My first time actually, guys, to hear with this kind of rap, okay? I do a lot of reaction, but this one is something like, oh yeah, he get me, bro. You get me, bro. Yeah, so let's do continue right now, okay? And we're going to take a more lot of this song. Okay. Oh yeah! Where my homies at? Kailangan natin simulan yung para throw it up. Nakahanda na din lahat para sakaling magagala. Ubusin lahat na sumesa, hanap ka tapa. Hula, yung babae palupi. Alam mo yung pawi. Tara tapos sinigap mo na madali. Kamutin natin yung sugat mo ba? Pati nakapagsalita eh. Alright! Baby girl, I got the thing. Naglalakas loob, gusto ka lang natanungin. Girl, sa'yo lang ang tingin, bakit hindi pa sagalin? Alam ko nang hindi to maulit, kaya akin sinusulit na. Minsan nang tama ng alak, ikaw pa ang inahanap. Kaya pasensya kung mapunit ko. Honestly guys, I don't really know the whole member of this group. And this one, the style of his the way he sang is so just really cool and very mild song. The way he rap, okay? And yeah, they have different style, of course, right? So this one is so clear, the way he delivered the song. He has his own style, and like Riz, make his own style the way he do rap, right? For those who know this guy, hope they can tell me who's the whole member, because I really want to know. In the future, we do a reaction of this. May sounds na hindi mo pa naririnig. Girl, ano na mali pag di nang hinginig. Hindi ko din naman sabing ako'y kinikilig. Ibang-ibang ang pawis habang nagdidilig. Yeah, you know me, one and only. Eh, kaya wala lang iba pa. Ganun pa din kahit di pa kilala. Yeah, yeah, alam mo na ako hindi to nag-iba. Oh really? We know that this stanza is the highlight of this song, right? If you agree with me, so you can listen to this song for several times. As I really like this stanza, the way I like this guy so much. And he catch my attention, actually. So every Filipinos, every listener, you know what? You will catch every listener's attention because of your style. Actually, this, as I told you all the time, it's my first time to hear mumble rap. Okay. Even though a lot of singers, they inspired actually of Young Thug. So, but the way I told you, it's something like they have a similar something like a style of Vietnam rappers, something like his you know, his style actually. So this stanza is the highlight, and which I really like about of this song. This is the stanza that I really like about of this song, okay? So let's continue.
na lang sino ka. Sobrang pungay ng mata. Hindi ko na makita kung isa o dalawa. Umiikot paningin kahit saan ko siya daling. Gustong gusto niyang damahin kahit saan paupuin. Malakas aking dating, di na kailangan tanungin. Pag ikaw ay tinitigan, di mo na mapipigilan. No time, make it drop and she riding like she Cardi. Di mapakali, gusto nang umalis sa party. Shadow with the body. She gon' holla at me. Now she call me Zaddy. Tagal niyang hiniling lahat, ngayon matutupad.
Yeah, you know me, one and only. Ain't gonna wala nang iba pa. Tumingala lahat na nasa iba ba. Pag nahulog ay wala nang kawala.
Okay, what I can say of this guy, the one of the member which I like about, I hope someone can tell me of this guy. Actually, balance the music, the song style of this music. The way he delivered the song is something so clear, matured, very cool. A matured voice. If you hear his words that come from his mouth, it's very clear and very mature. I really like about of this, the song, because he balanced the song. Something like Riz can do Mumble Rap, something like a slang, you know. So I'm like, oh, what's that? If you listen Riz, the way he says, something like, oh, what did he say? Something like that. But vice versa of this guy is really cool and very clear the way he sang, right? So that's what I really like about the song. Something like yin yang balance, something like a black and white. So yeah, continue.
Got the moves, now show me something. Now we light up the mood, light it up. Money dancing with my crew, you know, for the do. Damdamin na lagit, lang ang feeling toxic. Go and take a shot, hindi yung soon saglit. May lumapit at kumalabit siya, isa back na. She like it when I water her down, she feeling blessed now. We've been drowning all night long. Wag mo nang isipin kung right or wrong. So munit kailangan take a two step. Sabayin mo ng buga, sip sip. Yeah, yeah, you know me, one and only. Laging solo, no ends when I ride. Going loco, walang takot, mamatay.
Oh yeah, this scene is something like a mild. Something like a soft, sweet, something like mild. You can do a chill, something like that. Not so, the aggression is that. Something like a soft, sweet rap, okay? Okay, let's continue.
Why don't you tell me, tell me your life, I swear. Why don't you see it like a push-push? Does she see your mama for buying a push-push? Yeah, yeah, you know me, why only? It can't go without an evil part. Yeah, yeah, you know me, why only? Every time you show me, I'm the part.
Okay, that's the end of the video. What I can say of this music video? In general, always people said, overall. Okay, Riz has a mumble rap. He do a mumble rap to attract viewers, and I really like about it. And it's, you know, as I told you, it's my first time hearing with this mumble rap, okay? Because I react a lot of music video in other country, his style is something like a Vietnamese style, yeah. The melody of the song, the tracks, something like that. They have the similarity of the Vietnam. But what catch on me something? Oh, the first time that I heard of this song is something. It's really, are you sure that is the this is a Philippine song? Sabi ko sa pamangkin ko. Oh, dapat ano mo to? Dapat gawin mo to reaction. It's so viral here in the Philippines right now. So oh really? So when I heard of some what? Is this a Vietnam song? Something like that. The style of this music video is a Vietnam song, yeah. But I'm proud that it is a Filipino. Because though you know why, you catch me on your the way you pronounce every word of this. And your moves and Riz, the moves of Riz is something like it's napaka cool niya, napaka lupit niya gumawa na something like very cool and very astig talaga sa parang pang-rapper talaga. Kahit simple lang yung cinematography nila. The first scene at the middle and the end of this music video. It's a very, very simple, there is no effects, something like that. You know, there's something like they do dance, something like and do rap, something like that. But I really like the way the preparation of this, the music, the scene of, it's a tama lang, diba? Why this music is very viral? Because, of course, their style. Okay? It must be present. Actual aspect, or because of the tracks and the melody, right? And also the message of the song. Okay, you know me, why y'all me, ikang wala nang iba pa, babe.
So, word title
come from this stanza. So, you know me. I really like also the message of this music. So, ang rapper natin sa Pilipinas, developed na na-develop in the future, gumagaling ng gumagaling. So, oh my gosh! It's for international girl, isn't it? So, it's catch with me. No, we have a lot of the rapper here in the Philippines. Kahit si Izimel, one of the good rapper also. So, this one is a good, is one of the best song that I've heard also here in the Philippines. So, yeah. So good. It's something like Vietnam style, but it's a Philippine. I'm proud to love this kind of music style of rap here in the Philippines. It's a Filipino song, yeah. So, yeah. I really like it. I love this song so much. And it's gained 10 million viewers. So I think in the future it gains more a lot. So that's all for today.
If you're new to my channel, please give it thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. I'm a new friend from Philippines and this is Midler Show.
I'm proud to be Pinoy. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye. Yeah, you know me. What I know it. It can't run out of the path.